Quite simply, the greatest of all time, John Cena.
The following contest is scheduled for 1-4, making his way to the ring from West Newbury, Massachusetts, weighing in at 251 pounds, John Cena!
Big Match John is back where he belongs, at the Showcase of Immortals.
A name he definitely earned. He competed for the WWE Championship in 7 consecutive WrestleManias.
Since then, Cena has had epic clashes with the likes of The Rock, The Undertaker, and Bray Wyatt.
Yeah, he's already cemented himself as a WrestleMania icon, but I see many more WrestleMania moments in Cena's future.
And I think we're gonna see one more here tonight.
And his opponent, from Punjab, India, weighing in at 347 pounds, the great Kerry!
The arena's buzzing, social media's buzzing, a big fight feel and a main event level match.
His focus, his intensity better be on point if he wants to overcome John Cena.
This is an all-out brawl. John Cena. Turns that back on Cena.
Brilliant countering by both competitors.
What kind of headspace do you need to be successful in a no-disqualification match?
A ruthless one, Cole. You can't show any remorse about going after your opponent full force. Anytime you waste second-guessing yourself, it's time for your opponent to get their hands on a weapon.
Out. I mean, he doesn't say never give up for nothing, guys. This is what John Cena is made of. Never give up isn't a catchphrase. It's Cena's way of life.
Everything possible was done to win there, but it just fell short.
Like a brick wall.
Into the cover!
He gets the kick out after the one.
I don't know what more this superstar can do to put him away.
Oh, what a DDT!
Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
He manages to escape it.
Utilizing the top rope to inflict more punishment.
Draped over the top rope.
Powerless position to be in right now.
Grabs the leg.
Look at this. He just tossed the leg.
He's feeling the effects of that last hit.
Dodges out of the way.
And that failed to hit the mark.
A bear hug. Squeezing the breath out of him.
This isn't going to furiously trying to fight his way out of the bear hug. Can he do it? Yes.
Clothesline.
What impact.
This could be big, going up high.
comes out when you take risks like that.
They're slamming their face down.
Oh, foot just stomping down. Counters.
Boom, running STO plants him.
Nicely done.
Oh, look at his aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on, easy. So much damage inflicted. Cena dodges out of that.
Backbreaker.
Cena's starting to look a little worse for wear after that bit of offense.
Not a bad place to be in, but the longer this goes, the more trouble a superstar exposes himself to.
Cena turning things around.
Oof.
What are you guys thinking?
Obviously not about the ref's count, Cole.
Thrown back in under the ropes.
Delivers a leg drop.
Now this is just too far. Get some control in there.
Going his aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on, easy.
Fist drop.
Cena is unable to stop this string of offense.
Cena has to find a way to reassert himself.
He's got him scouted.
He's trying to bring the fight back in the...
Cena with a shoulder tackle! And a big match job!
Don't throw a punch, don't throw a punch! Oh, that never works!
And there's the cover! Shoulder up, shoulder up!
So, so close. That could have been it.
Heads outside, but this one has to end in the ring. Outside of the ring now.
What's the plan here?
And this might not have a pleasant ending.
DDT!
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Oh, that'll send a shot down your spine.
Just a few seconds left.
Oh, man.
We've lost the lights, and I think we all know what that means.
Trouble. That's what it means, Cole. Ripped in the hard way.
He skirts around it. Clotheslines.
Good Lord.
So effective.
We might be close to the end.
His shoulders down.
As it gets.
He heads outside. Countouts legal in this match.
Oh, no. Now that he has the kendo stick, I definitely do not want to be in his path of destruction. Caught with that sharp elbow.
Fast press! Fast press! Fast press!
Cena has him up! Cena.
Tight end it. Kicks out.
And you gotta think he's just one final blow away from not kicking out next time.
Cena gets intercepted.
He knows what this win will mean for his opponent, but he's refusing to give it to him.
Just dished out his most devastating offense, and you gotta be wondering if he's thinking one more time will be the charm.
No quarter being given by either competitor. You have to believe this one's gonna be decided by the smallest of margins.
Situational awareness with a knee to the abdomen.
Absolutely spiked.
DDT.
Getting up, but doesn't have a clue what's coming at him.
Look out! Suicide dive!
That is reckless abandon being shown.
And paying off as well. their opponent in. Belly to belly.
And we see the attention being put on the torso area.
From the middle rope. What a splash. He thinks he has it. Are you kidding me?
I understand the sentiment, but now is not the time to bask in disbelief.
How in the world do these superstars have anything left at this point?
The arena's thinking the same thing. All eyes are focused on this moment.
John Cena with a rough blow there. The C Nation is coming alive.
Cena showing that trademark ruthless aggression.
Ooh, man, what a hit.
He's taking this to the outside now. And countouts are legal, so hopefully this will be a short trip outside. And Axon escape. And this has got to be it. Oh, he's at it too. Thought he had it.
You got to be kidding me.
Perseverance being tested,
and he has to start protecting himself from attacks to that area.
Oh, that'll turn your skin red. Blackjack. God,
landing face first.
Taking flight.
As the momentum is against him, this is where his fortitude will be put to the test.
Inverted backbreaker.
Ow!
The WWE Universe wearing these superstars on.
Pumping the adrenaline they so desperately need right now.
Cut on Cena.
That's a great fall.
And Cena's starting to falter here. Cena's just trying to weather the storm.
Clobbered by the steps.
That'll make you reassess some things.
And Cena puts a quick stop to the momentum that was mounting against him.
But Cena still has to do more to get this fully in his favor.
Pulls their opponent in. Belly to belly.
Ooh, what a damaging blow.
Oh, clobbered by the steps.
That'll make you reassess some things. Attacks on their own, but now the damage is exponentially multiplying.
Oh, man.
These are the kind of attacks that completely throw off your equilibrium. He catches Cena with a counter. The U-turn he needed in this match could have been right there. And more attacks to his core could hinder his offense.
Heads out of the ring. What's next?
pushes their opponent in. Belly to belly.
And he throws the opposition back into the ring. Punch him in the chest. And an elbow. Oh, flipping the script on him there.
He wants it one more time. Oh, God, that could end Cena right now.
The cover!
He's still in this fight.
You can't deny Cena's penchant for the dramatics. Probably one of the closest 2 9/10 counts I've ever seen.
I thought it was over. The WWE Universe thought it was over. But you gotta do a little more to finally finish this.
I am feeling a titanic shift roaring through this crowd right now.
Well, you're not the only one, Saxton. It's all coming to a head now.
Delivered back into the ring.
Six.
Boom, running STO plants.
Nicely done.
From the top turnbuckle.
Perched up top.
Diving knee drop.
He was elusive there.
Oh, running STO plants him.
Nicely done.
And Cena's starting to falter here.
Cena has to find a way to reassert himself.
Ooh. Oh my gosh!
He leaves the ring, but he could lose this match by count out.
Telling their kids about for years to come. Here's another look.
Here is your winner, the great Kerry.
A big win here after an extremely competitive match.
Cena lost. Mr. Never Give Up should have quit before the match even started.